Isn't it great to be on such a winning streak, Havcots?
I feel bad for those loser have-nots, having to sleep outside in the cold and facing all the wild weather while we sit back in luxury.
Good point, Lolly! We should invite the have-nots team over with us!
On second thought, there's not enough room in here for them.
I think there's plenty enough room!
Okay, let me rephrase what I said. Haha. They're outside.
But wouldn't it be the nice thing to do? To let them in?
We don't need to share what we won with them. Maybe you can go join them outside if you wish.
Alright then. Bye, you guys!
Bubble, Leafy's gone.
Let's party!
Yay! Yeah!
Have nots. I have a special task for all of you today. Well, and I are getting ready for King of Steak.
Protect the prize and make sure no one takes it.
Sure, for the time.
Well, I wasn't opposed to doing it before, but now that Taco wants us to help, no. I'll make it worth your while. The prize is Donut's Diary,
which I stole from Loser before he left.
Hey, I was only upset because he turned down my first offer. I wish I could jump rope too.
Hey guys, good news. The diary we're meant to be looking after went missing. Wait, that's bad news. Sorry, let me restart. Hey guys,
okay, everyone, I'm back. I'll just take Donut's diary and...
Where is it?
Guys, I want it back. I don't know where it is. If I can't have it all to myself, who cares? I care. I want it back.
Well, Four, I'll help you get it back.
But Leafy, what are you doing here? You're on the other team.
Can a girl have a fun time with people on both sides of the competition?
But Four's right. Where did the book go? Who could have taken it?
Huh, Woody's gone. That's a little suspicious, don't you think?
That's sad. I know I was gonna get a prize no matter what, and I wanted to read a page or two of that juicy diary.
You know what?
Since the diary is gone, X and I can just take back our pot and break it into pieces for King and Snake.
What? No! It's become part of my identity!
Today, we're doing things a little different. I would like to start with a speech.
What? Is this some kind of apology for why you ate all our cake last time and didn't give us any? Someone said you sung some weird song to distract us?
No. Anyway, I'm just gonna throw that speech away for no reason.
Moving on. We received 56,990 votes. All of you received at least 10,000 votes. Up first for BFDI.
The contestant with the lowest amount of votes
received 10,565 votes. On the opposite side of the coin, Woody, you received the most votes with 14,450 votes.
Here's your piece of the pot.
He got more votes than me? Okay, you gained my respect back.
Non-Woody members of this team, listen up.
Huh?
Received the second most with 10,735 votes.
Thank you. Are you sure you don't have Donut's diary back there? And do I have to keep this thing?
No.
Actually, yeah. You have to keep it always.
Oh, well, I guess I will then.
Hurry up and read my votes!
Not yet, Flower.
Because Fiery got the third most with 10,674 votes.
Flower, I really like this broken piece of pottery. I might keep it too.
You better not!
Flower, Taco, you are the bottom two.
What? The bottom two? With Flower?
Enjoy your zero votes, Taco.
Four already said we all got 10,000 votes, Flower.
How close were the votes, Four?
One.
One what? 100?
One vote. One of you will be leaving the game because you received one less vote than the other.
One. That's less than four!
Oh, wow! Less than four! That's crazy! I didn't realize that!
Stacking up to four won't give you any bonus points!
It was worth a shot.
For today's monumental moment, why don't we head up to the BRB to see where one of you will be heading?
This garden is really well made, I must say.
Thank you!
Introducing you all to the BRB! The Big Rotating Building! One of you is about to enter one of these cages here and join the previously eliminated contestants in their spinning journey! It's time to read the votes! Targo, you received 10,565 votes! Flower survives, receiving 10,566 votes! Flower stays in the game, just barely! Oh my gardener, that was close! Let's party, Taco!
He looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me.
Oh no, I'm so sorry, so sorry!
I have to go in this thing? Oh my word.
Goodbye, Taco!
Bye, Blocky!
Now it's time for you all to be taken somewhere new. Huh? Where are we?
Looks like some kind of courtroom.
Exactly! One of you is guilty for taking Donut's diary, and I'm going to get to the bottom of it.
Huh?
Welcome, jury!
To the first ever BFB court case!
Court is now in session!
I would love to believe you're innocent, Woody, but the truth is any of you have-nots could have committed the crime.
Wait, so all we're doing is exposing which contestant committed the crime? What's stopping us from just sitting in silence?
Okay, how about this? Tonight's challenge can be the court case. That's it. Of course, you have 1 hour to find out which member of the have-nots stole Donut's diary. One by one, the have-nots will come up and tell their story on what they were doing at the scene of the crime. And the have-nots have to serve as a jury, discussing who they think is guilty. If you find the guilty have-notter, then the have-nots win immunity. But if they accuse the wrong member of being guilty, or they run out of time, then the have-nots lose and will be up for elimination.
And I'm gonna be the judge!
Actually, that's what I'll be doing.
Oh! Then I'll stand by and offer moral support! Yay!
Okay, have-nots, do you guys mind if I ask the questions?
Knock yourself out.
Teardrop, I found the perfect activity for you! Since you don't speak, how about you use this typewriter and just keep a document of everything that goes down here today?
Alrighty, four! Firstly, we wanted to start with you! Explain the context of the crime!
Easy! I went up to the have-nots, gave them specific instructions to protect the diary, came back moments later, and it was gone!
That's awfully suspicious you came back so quickly!
I was counting the votes!
Interesting!
I'm not on trial here! Sorry, I murdered her. We're gonna need a new question asker.
Ooh, my turn! Me!
Gelatin, do you want to do it?
Fine. I call Blocky to the stand.
What? Why me?
You pull pranks. Seems like the obvious conclusion.
True. Completely fair.
Okay, Blocky. Tell me where you were when the diary disappeared.
Well, it was earlier today. I was on my way to jet flying class. Hey, is this where I can learn to fly a jet?
It sure is. That's why they call me Jet Flying Ruby.
Okay, well, that whole thing is clearly a lie.
Haha, you guys got pranked! Pranked, bro! So funny, you hear that, Blocky Blog Squad? For a funny prank, commit perjury by wasting everyone's time with made-up stories so they get no closure to solving the case.
You get it! Now zip it!
You getting all this, Teardrop? All this juicy info will help us figure out who the true thief is! Wow, you type so fast, I'm proud of you.
No further questions. Lolly, you can ask the next ones.
Woody, I guess? Come on up to the stand. It's okay, Woody. I don't think it's you who stole the diary. I just wanted to make sure we heard from everyone.
Oh, wow. No way.
We can't understand any of this.
I guess I can translate it. From the beginning, Woody. It was earlier today, and I was on my way to jet flying class.
Yep, good one.
No way! The first time we can understand what you're saying and you pranked them? Nice going, Woody.
Seriously, though, where were you?
Like usual, I was just going about my day when Evil Scary 4 showed up. Hello, everyone. Protect my diary, or I will eat all of you. I was worried about the book getting stolen. It was a very scary book. But due to my past, I know how important it is for things to stay with the respectful owners. Theft is not okay. And then Leafy, the one who stole everything, came over. I was scared she was going to steal me, maybe? I was freaking out, but I had to be brave and play it cool. I just stood perfectly still and tried not to let her bother me. But then Levy brought out these terrifying long things. I think they were snakes and tried flinging them around with a taco. I was shocked. Snakes are horrifying. This made my bravery juice run low. I wanted to solve the book theft mystery because I know it hurts to have something you treasure ripped from you. But I'm no Superman, so I needed to relax and return to safety first. I ran to my place of comfort until Thor called us for cake and steak.
Interesting. Thank you very much. Didn't know Leafy was there. Now that's suspicious.
Don't be ridiculous! Lolly, sit down! I'll ask the questions. I call Fiery to the stairs!
No surprise there.
Not this again. These two used to be best friends, correct?
I wasn't around yet, but from what I've gathered, Fiery won an island, didn't let Leafy in, so Leafy stole it, and they have barely spoken since, other than Fiery recovering them a couple years back.
Fascinating. I just realized we're the only ones left that weren't there when all that happened. You know, with 7 experienced veterans against us 2 newbies, we should think about teaming up if we want to survive.
I'm cool with that. Time for a newbie alliance handshake.
Ooh!
La la la.
Fala lulula.
That was great, but also kind of weird we both knew what to do exactly in unison.
That was also weird you both thought that was appropriate to do in a courtroom. Leafy, continue.
Thanks, your foreigner. Like your foreigner. Like you, like your honor, but with 4. Just a joke.
That's...
Harry, explain where you were during the disappearance of the diary.
Gladly. It was actually Leafy that stole the diary, by the way. Yeah, just wait till you hear this. I was hanging out, just seeing what Flower and Taka were talking about. And that was it. Leafy stole Dream Island. The diary. Leafy stole the diary.
4, I would like to talk to Fiery in private, right now.
That's not necessary. I let you do that if you call me your foreigner again. I actually really like that.
Oh.
How about no?
Can I talk to Fiery outside in private?
You sure can! Thank you for asking so nicely! Alright, Leafy, what is it?
Yeah, Leafy! What is it?
I wanted to talk to Fiery in private.
I know. I just wasn't interested in being in the courtroom any longer, so I used you guys as an excuse to leave. Goodbye.
Bye, X. Lovely talking to you.
As for you, Fiery, what was that about?
What?
Your story is a lie! I was there! I came to the Had Nots to check in on what you guys were up to! You never got in between the argument of flour and taco! I didn't say any of that nonsense, you lied! Wait, don't tell me you stole a diary! Is that why you lied? Fiery, why would you do that?
Because you stole Dream Island from me!
Who?
You stole the diary, didn't you, Flower?
Nope.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Are you managing to keep up with this, Teardrop? What? You made a comic? How is this even possible? Teardrop's Pirate Adventure. Have you been doing this instead of writing about the case? Whoa! Calm down. Teardrop, I'm just having a read. Oh, you've got radioactive powers. That's cool. Oh, you killed me with them. Less cool.
You stole Donut's diary because I stole Dream Island? That doesn't make any sense!
We battled for 2 years to win Dream Island, and you just took it away from me!
You didn't let me in!
So what, Leafy? You couldn't have just waited to have a talk about it? You went straight to the announcer instead? And then we competed again, and I didn't get a prize, and now we're competing for what? Some weird, a BFB thing that I might not even win based on the votes? Woody and Blackie got more than me! Blackie did! I have no chance! I'm never gonna win anything because of you! So I took this, so what? I deserve to have something! Everyone was saying they wanted this diary. I wanted it. I deserve to have something everyone wants. It's only fair.
I thought you didn't care.
What?
When we flew away together on the hang glider, you said to me...
I realized what I wanted most wasn't Dream Island. It was you, your friendship.
I thought I was more important to you than Dream Island. And all of this, why have you been distancing yourself from me? What's the point?
They were going to crush you, Leafy. I still care about you, but I was still upset. You hurt my feelings, Leafy, and you never apologized. When I lost control of the hang glider...
Do you know how to steer this thing, Fiery?
I don't think so. Hold on, Leafy, we're going down! And we crashed, and everyone found us. People! Leafy is over there! I realized they were just chasing you. If I just walked off, it'd be easier to just not do anything and pretend I didn't care about you anymore. And over time, it was easier to just forget and try to move on than try to talk again. No one liked you, and I've just been upset. You stole everything from me and never apologized.
Fiery, I don't know what to say. I made a mistake. I was angry and upset. I wasn't thinking right. You didn't deserve losing your prize. You won it fair and square. I'm sorry for doing that. But please, Fiery, take it from someone who knows. Don't steal something for petty reasons. Don't make the same mistake I did. Just give this diary back.
But now they're all gonna know I did this. You're gonna have to hand me in to win the challenge. And I'm gonna be voted out now. Everyone's gonna be mad at me.
I'm used to it. Fiery... If you go and return the diary, I'll just say I took it. This whole mess is my fault. It's the least I can do.
You'd really do that for me?
Of course, Fiery. Getting eliminated is no big fuss. But losing a friendship is. And I'm really sorry about how everything went down between us.
Well, hopefully we can have a bright future. Hug?
Sure.
When I think back on this moment, I'll forget that last part.
Just admit you stole the diary, Flower.
Okay, yeah. Pick me, why not? Then you'll lose, so go ahead.
Hey, I know a threat when I see one, but I don't know how to respond to one. This might take some time.
Hello, time for my story.
Are you a grape? Who is this?
I was on my way to Grape Flying Class.
Nice costume, Bucky. You annoying thing.
You fell for one of my hilarious pranks.
This program was brought to you by Blocky's Funny Doings International.
The Blocky's Funny Doings International Corporation was found guilty for a minor and all the 8% 2,783 years.
Ha! 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 Okay, and there it is. Back to normal.
Hello, Four! I found out who took the diary!
Okay.
Did you just scan my brain?
I sure did.
Hooray! Remember to keep my secrets.
Anyway, hello, I'm back. Four, recover Leafy.
Hooray! Hello, everyone! Guys, I have something to confess. I stole the diary. It was me.
What? Stealing? Again? Wow, Leafy. New low.
We only have 2 minutes before the true owner of this courtroom discovers we're here. So time's up. Half cots, what's your final answer?
I guess we gotta go with Leafy. Teardrop's documenting of the case didn't really help, so, Leafy.
So, Havcots, you have found the defendant Leafy guilty of theft of Donut's juicy diary. If Leafy was the true thief, your team wins. But if she's not, the Havnots win instead. Let's expose the truth. Well, that's wrong.
Huh? Why did you lie to us? Did you purposefully want to lose the challenge?
My bad.
Really weird of you to do, Leafy.
Sorry.
Well, because we don't have a high enough budget to build a jail, the unknown guilty individual goes free.
I would be scared, everyone. There's a criminal among you.
Oh my gosh, Gelatin, we gotta activate the elimination prevention plan.
What do you mean?
The contest is wrapping up. We newbies need more screen time. Go do a funny dance on camera or something.
Oh, right!
Returned earlier.
I know.
I scanned your brain. What a fiery flower, Blocky.
You do still deserve cake for surviving the elimination.
So, here's your equal shares of Donut's diary.
And the half-cots lose the challenge for failing to make the correct guess as to who stole the diary itself.
Hey, thanks for watching BFB 22.
Alright, Fiery!
I won't tell anyone you stole the diary, but you still need to be punished.
You need to clean the entire railway!
It's looking kind of gross.
What? Like the entire track? It's thousands of miles long!
Yep!
Good luck with that.
I guess I better get started then.
Hey, Fiery! Do you need some help?
Thanks, Levy. That'd be great.
Oh my gordita, you guys. Blocky just released 58 pages of Donut's diary online!
Oh yeah, time to read up!